come of age. Her mother sent her off to France to live with Jean-Paul, her loving uncle, teacher of drama and modern dance. He taught her fine cuisine, showed her things she'd never seen. He was the perfect gentleman. And in the evenings, she got warm feelings. She didn't seem to
Georgina, that's his way.